I do not like this deceleration pattern, guys. I just noticed this. Okay, let's take that look again. That's fine. Now you want to keep that plane. Okay. So wherever ball release was, you want to keep plane. So let's see if he does it. What is that? I'm not sure. Huh. So, and then checkpoint number 5 is finish. Dude, I'm freaking losing my ish over here. Or I call it deceleration. I gotta learn how to work in cursive because I can't take this little stylist off the dang iPad screen. So fifth checkpoint, I'm looking at finish or just arm deceleration, and we pretty much just hit on that with the whole deceleration pattern. But notice where he is decelerating, giving his arm way more time, right? So that's end range deceleration there with trunk rotation, right? Whereas here, that's his decel. So, yeah. I don't like that decel pattern, right? So my thing, I'd encourage you to go to look at more of my stuff on deceleration, but the arm's only going to accelerate as fast as it can decelerate, guys. So.